Welcome to my second instalment of Hanging Upside Down. And I've learned one or two things from the last one, which is
no shorts.
For some reasons, we're going to call it quits now, otherwise it's going to be too long. I didn't say.